Okay, so I know everybody wants to know about the journey. Oh my gosh. Well, it rained most of the time. And I guess that's what it does up there in Washington. But yeah, the kind of like threw me out of that situation. I can't handle that much sad. I knew better, but yeah, it's as tempting as it is, I couldn't stand it. But I don't know. I guess we were talking about brainwashing. I wanted to talk about brainwashing instead of housing. My gosh, because in essence, that's really it. You know, I've been brainwashed this entire last year. All of these people, you know, you're gonna be homeless. You're gonna be homeless. You're gonna be homeless. It's all they ever say to me, and I'm like, well, you've given me only that one mantra. I'm like, that's pretty much treated me with such a fear a sense of loathing and contempt and disownment already that I have been abused by your verbiage, you know. And so I don't know what to do about that because you've put me in inadequacy. So when we go back to that feeling of you have the, I had a friend once and he mentioned the basket, you know. There's the basket, and there's all of those, what do you call them, lobsters inside there. And it's all these lobsters, you know. And then you're one that's just trying to crawl out of the basket and get out of there. And they're all trying to grab at you and pull you back in. Well, in this particular case, yeah, they've got me smothered ba in that basket, and I cannot crawl out. So it's just awful. It's almost as if. They've what do you call it? They've escalated to not just hey, you know, a little snipe here, a little snipe there. They've escalated into hey, we all say this mantra now. And so when you have them all saying this mantra now, you know, it becomes like this neo-Nazi event of lobsters after me. And so I'm down there, and they're just like homeless, 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 homeless. And they just want to write that word all around me. Everybody in my family, everybody. And so I'm like, well, yo. That's a heavy right. Instead of asking, well, way, my gosh. It looks like you know how to live off the land, you know. It looks like you know permaculture. It looks like you know how to raise your own food. It looks like you can actually just live off your own garden. That's amazing. Instead, I don't get that. I don't get that. That's who she is. That's who I truly am. I'm getting, she's homeless. Yeah, so I'm not really impressed with the people, if that's all they have to say. You understand? Or live in their pushy. In their pushy society of, well, you have to get a job. Any kind of job? Just any kind. Because that's worth a living. What about who I am, you know? What about who I am? Why disregard who I actually am. So anyway, so that's what we're dealing with. So I've been brainwashed into this inadequacy. So it's really hard for me to just remember, oh yeah, by the way, I had big plans for government change and big plans for this or big plans for that, and it just seems like, whoa. You know. To, you know, I can understand in a strange, odd way my husband even backing off from the situation because this family prefers to write the words for people. Do you understand? The family that I come from prefers to write the words on how people are, how people act. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, so what is it I'm actually talking about today? The brainwash of that word in its homelessness. And it's really, really a disregard for me. It's really a disrespect for me. Anyway, so like I said, I'll try to make a website. I need a bulletin board and a forum where people can match each other and meet up, because I'm not impressed with the $250,000 group. I'm not impressed with you at all. And chances are, most of these people I'm even talking about are women. And I'm not saying the reason being that they were left because they were wretched to their husbands. I'm not saying anything like that. I'm firmly starting to believe the family that the woman comes from, the actual family that she comes from, is an evident controller, an evident taker, an evident misuser of her. Well, I think this is better. We don't really want her with him. You know, and so they go on with their sayings and their doings, and they guide away the man. They guide him away from the woman. They disrupt the marriage so bad. They disrupt it. I mean, we can say meddler really big in quotes. To meddle with a man's mind, to take away the marriage. You know, you're in essence reprogramming that husband to stop being married to that wife. That's what I've read. That's all I've read that went on in my situation, in my particular situation. My family reprogrammed my husband. It's unbelievable. You know, at first I'm like, it's unbelievable. I mean, why would they do that? To get me back here so they can yell, homeless? I mean, it's absurd. It's an absurd situation. You know, it's like, take the carpet out from underneath her again and again and again and again. I mean, how come? Why would I have so much enemy from my family? Why? You know, I didn't want to talk to my father for a long time, and he panicked. Why was it necessary for me to continually talk to my father? Yeah, and so the group against me, what do you call that mob, the mob scene against me, all backing my father. As long as he can get her back here, so they can all yell homeless constantly. She doesn't work like us. We don't understand her. So we'll just yell homeless. So you never heard, you know, you never heard of living off the land. Never in your whole life. It's so upsetting that you do not understand me. That in a way, I'm just estranged at what to do. You know, I'm like talking to what? The monster work board with every human being I see? Do you not understand what I'm saying? Do you not understand being self-sufficient? Do you not understand living off the fat of the land? Do you not understand raising your own food? Do you not understand permaculture? Do you not understand ecology? Well, anyway, that's what I was doing for like 10 years. 10 years before I arrived back into this city. And the monster board of people started yelling at me. Happily to yell homeless. And I'm like, well, okay, who can I sue? Who can I sue? Who can I sue? Because they've thrust me into inadequacy, where I feel like I just want to sue everybody. I want to sue everybody. For how dare they? How dare they intimidate me? How dare they? And not understand me? You know, just being a brainwashing machine. They've been brainwashing me. Work off their monster boards. Work off their monster bulletin boards. They have been intimidating me to do so, when that is not who I am. That is not my nature. That is not my work. So they put me in the wrong direction. And they just keep yelling at me. I'm not in that direction. So you're basically, right now, you're just watching a brainwashed woman who's heard you're going to be homeless, intimidated for a year. That's all they've said to me. You're going to be homeless. 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 Anyway, what right do they have? I mean, jurisdictional bounds on a human being. What right do they have? I have never done that to them. I have never, like, said those such terrible things. If anything, I'm the nurturer. I'm like, well, what do you like? What do you prefer? We'll figure it out. But no, I get this opposite human that is so quick to distance me into the dust. Do you understand? Such a negative force. And I find it ignorant. I'm surrounded by ignorance. That they're so happy to only have this one little quick mantra. That's who they are. This one little quick mantra. Yeah, their nurture is definitely gone. All right. Anyway, I'm just... Yeah. Okay, fine. Incapacitate her? You know? I mean, because you say those things. You say things. You say certain words to a person. You injure that person. You say them again and again. You injure that person. So why? Why would you be an injurer? What is the gain? Anyway, yeah, I don't know if I've even tapped into brainwashing. It's so, what do you call it? It's so disrespectful, isn't it? And when I go back and I think about, well, my gosh, you could say a lot of people are brainwashed, you know. You're brainwashed that you have to go to college, or you're brainwashed that you have to, I don't know, sell your house goods on Amazon like I'm doing right now. You know, all of these things. Maybe you're brainwashed. but yeah. It's all been their push. These people have pushed me to do this excessiveness, when in reality it's fighting against my true self, my what I truly do. You know, I just raise food and I live off that. That's it. Why did everything have to become so much more complicated? Anyway, like I said, I don't know. I got some seeds anyway. I'll try to grow some cactus. That's funny. I don't know. No, I've lost my sense of humor. That's another thing they tried to brainwash out of me as well. They tried to ruin my personality. They're trying to ruin my personality. And that, you know, that's my charming self. You're trying to ruin my personality. That's an attack. You know? I don't accept it. I don't accept you trying to ruin my personality.